Elephants are one of the most fascinating and intelligent animals in the world. They're integral to the ecosystems where they survive, affecting their habitat and other species. Here at the Smithsonian's National Zoo and Conservation Biology Institute, we study Asian elephants in our care and actively work to protect Asian elephants around the world. There are only about 35,000 Asian elephants left in the wild. Elephant populations are down 70% due to habitat loss, conflicts with farmers, illegal capture, and poaching for ivory and hides. But there is hope. Whether you're 6 or 60, you have the power to make a difference. This is a satellite tracking collar. We found the best way to monitor and protect wild Asian elephants and identify poaching networks is through the use of this collar, which we've tested here at the zoo and overseas. In fact, I travel regularly to Myanmar, where poaching is on the rise and fewer than 1,850 elephants remain. Through a real-time tracking system, we can detect when elephants change their movements or when poaching occurs. Tracking data helps us reduce human-elephant conflict and stop poaching. For every $4,000 raised, we can put a satellite tracking collar on an elephant in Myanmar. Be a part of the solution and help stop poachers in their tracks. Keep ivory and hides where they belong, on living elephants. Go to fawns.org/give to learn how you can help buy elephant tracking collars. You can inspire your friends, family, and community and create change. You can make a difference and help ensure a future for elephants.